I'm going to try to say a few things that I need to say, because I'm going to give you all my heart because you gave me yours. But I really appreciate you being here, and it's great to see y'all. And I will say this, I'm glad Gary Peters showed up on time. But no matter if you were here in 08 or if you were here in 18, when we get together, man, it's like we're right back in a team meeting in the weight room at practice. That's what's special. It really is. It's what makes football special. Just look around. You know, this game is, it's unique. You know, it brings people together, creates brothers, you know, friends for life, relationships, people from 6 Mile to California to wherever come together and, you know, friends for life. It's special. Football brings a lot of joy. Been a lot of joy on that. A lot of joy. A lot of joy seeing y'all, seeing your families, and joy watching you, keeping up with a lot of you. It's a lot of joy. In fact, we had a young man here yesterday, and his mom came up to me when they were leaving practice, and I only spent like 3 minutes with him. But his mom said, she said, I want to tell you something. She said, there's a lot of joy here. And I just want you to know that. And that made my day. And that's because we've got a bunch of good people. And it's because of what y'all built. Y'all are the foundational cornerstones, bricks and mortar of this program. And I just want to celebrate you.
It was just like old times. It's like we just hadn't left. You know, it was just like we're back in the locker room, back on the practice field. And I think that was the coolest thing, is because when everyone came back, nothing else mattered. It didn't matter what your career is, whether you're in the NFL, or whether you're in the business or corporate world. Like, it didn't matter what you drove, what you wore, none of that stuff mattered. It was just like we were just guys again, guys in the locker room, guys. And so just to see that was just fantastic. And it was a lot of love, a lot of joking, a lot of laughing. It was awesome.